Hi, my name is Sam, and I'm reaching out with an urgent message about the coronavirus situation here in Bristol. To stop the spread of the virus and protect our city, Bristol was placed into Tier 3, very high alert, of the government's local restriction system on the 2nd of December. This means households are still not able to meet other households anywhere indoors, except with support bubbles. This includes no mixing in leisure and retail facilities and places of worship unless a legal exemption applies. You can still meet family and friends you don't live with outside in limited open public spaces, but only in groups of no more than six people, and you must stay 2 metres apart from each other. Please avoid travel outside of the city unless needed, such as for work, education, youth services, to receive medical treatment, or because of caring responsibilities. The advice is still to work from home if possible, and you should reduce the number of journeys you make. We understand this is a very difficult time, but we're all in this together and there is support available to you. The council's We Are Bristol helpline is in place to provide support for people, including getting food supplies and medication. The number is free to use on 0800 694 0184, Monday to Friday 8:30 to 5, and Saturday and Sunday 10 to 2. You can get more information on this and the current guidance at www.bristol.gov.uk/coronavirus. Now is the time to step up our efforts. Remember, hands, face, space. Please help keep Bristol safe.